Today's discussion is on the Hot Wheels NFT Garage collectibles. These NFT collectibles are all over the social media lately. The bid is now on, and although I'm not the RLC member anymore, I still receive their emails. And also did some research on the NFT because I'm not a cryptocurrency holder. If you are a cryptocurrency holder, for example, if you hold the Bitcoin or the Ethereum, no explanation needed. And if you are not like me, NFT stands for non-fungible tokens. And what you are getting if you are the successful bidder for the Twin Mill, the Bone Shaker or the Diora is just the digital copy, which I believe will be the same video as you are viewing earlier, which I download from Mattel website. After some research, although the digital copies are everywhere, but you will get one unique blockchain that will be sent to you if you are the successful bidder, and you will be keeping the original copy. Although the source video or the image are the same everywhere, sounds a little bit confusing for me as well at first, but physically you will get practically nothing except for the original digital version. Of course, the currency to bid for the 1:1 Mattel original castings are not our usual currency. You have to bid through Ethereum, and you need to make the payment through your Ethereum wallet using a service like Coinbase. So you are paying using cryptocurrency. The day to the auction is about 4 days in my editing yesterday, so this is a backdated video. But what I highly believe, all you'll be getting is the same video as what you've seen here, like the Twin Mill, the price for the Ethereum at the point of my editing. One Ethereum coin is about close to 2000 USD. I just checked this morning, the price has gone up. The cryptocurrency prices are extremely volatile. And I'm no expert at cryptocurrency, but this is just my sharing. And if you do not have the cryptocurrency or spare cash like me, you can always go to the Mattel website, right click this particular video and just click save into your hard disk. You'll be getting the exact same video as what you've seen here, but of course without the unique blockchain and the original authenticity. The Twin Mill at my point of editing is about close to 1.1 Ethereum coin, so that's more than 2000 USD. For just one digital copy of this Twin Mill, we still have a few days left, and for the Diora is less than 1 Ethereum. So if you like the video of this 3D Diora, of course you can just right click and save it. Collectors from all over the world can just save the videos as a copy, but you never own the original. The Bone Shaker is also one of the big catch. It's also about 1 Ethereum, more than 2000 USD for now, I'm sure. If you are currently a cryptocurrency holder, or if you own many Ethereum coin because you start early, you are now a millionaire, I think it's worth a shot. But for many others, and including me who doesn't hold any cryptocurrency, many of you including me may think, what's the point of all this? Is this just a trend? There's many NFT art pieces including albums, songs, videos has been auctioned and sold for very high prices around the world. And Mattel is just trying to join the party for the cryptocurrency trend. And lastly, just like cryptocurrency, NFT uses up a lot of energy that generates a lot of greenhouse gas emissions that contribute a negative impact on the climate change. Just assuming Mattel is coming out with a Datsun 510 wagon NFT, will any of the collectors here bid on it? And is the Hot Wheels NFT collectible the future of our collection? Or it's just a joke? And do share your comments down below on the NFT collectibles. Stay tuned for more discussion video, and remember to like, share and sub to this channel. Thanks everyone. Bye.